We have four examples for you, mostly major and minor triad arpeggios. We're going to do them at three different tempos. So here we go. One.
Thank you.
Okay,